need to get that comms array online.
I was moderately sure that would work.
I got on the wrong side.